Yo guys, Mysterious Shadow here. I want to ask, what's the scariest experience you have in your life? What scared you as a kid, or anything that scared you, like a closet behind your bedroom, or anything like that, or just something that you have met someone as a kid, or just anyone that put a reason that scared you as a kid. So yeah, that's my question to you guys. So yeah.